Hello, this is a video to show how to move anchor points and center anchor points in After Effects. This is the fourth screen in After Effects. We can create new composition. To create a composition, I keep this setting and click OK. And then I want to draw a shape layer. I use a rectangle tool. Choose it and click and drag to make a rectangle. If we make selection of the shape layer, we can find the anchor point here. If you want to move the anchor points, we can go to the layer and go to transform. We can find the anchor point. We can adjust the value to adjust the anchor point. The alternative way, we can use the pan behind tool, or we can use the shortcuts to use the pan behind tool. Click it, and we can click and drag to move the anchor point. If we click shortcuts control, we can snap to the corner, to the center. The alternative way to center the anchor point, we can go to layer and go to transform. We can find the center anchor points in layer content, or we can use shortcuts Ctrl Alt Home to move the anchor point to the center of the layer. This is how we can move anchor points and center anchor points in After Effects. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Matisby. See you in the next video. Bye bye.